Right away.
I have a show in London, Ontario. I got on my flight from LAX. I had a two and a half hour layover in Las Vegas. I went to the Grove weed shop that I have. They gave me a sweater too. The Grove. Which was only 7 minutes away from the LAX, or from the Vegas Connection Airport, from me going to Canada. And so I stopped and I fucking got lifted, and that was it. And then when I went through, I literally was chill, just went through. Everyone was being chill. They knew. I told them, I was like, yeah, I'm fucking lifted right now. Whatever. So they were they're like, yeah, it's cool because it is long flight, blah 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 blah. So nothing going wrong, nothing legal. I have my exemption letters. I have everything I need to go to get through to Canada. And so I'll be at the show tomorrow and I'm gonna fucking pass.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow. And my keyboard, I lost my keyboard.
Kindly enough that you please place your belongings in the overhead bin or under the seat in front of you.
Maybe I need a better keyboard. Maybe I already got a better keyboard. Which I did already get a better keyboard. Maybe I should have been using that one. Tell an embarrassing story. Sometimes I make a whole thing of popcorn. I dump out the popcorn. And I just lick the butter right away. Right away. I don't wait. I lick the butter. The oil, hot oil butter. The salt. I'm so. My keyboard is back at Burger King, but the problem is that I had to get on a whole different section in the D gates, and I think I arrived in a different gate area. So everything was closed because it's the latest flight, and then we're on a big ass plane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 seats. So Burger King, you got my keyboard. It's not embarrassing. I left it when I was cool too. I was just in a rush to go get some bud. But I got some bud and I smoked and I got lifted. So it's all good. So I got some lifted, shifted. That's it. Make sure I don't travel with anything like that. Do it the legal way. Wait, who's Sarah? Real wild child one. Comment, who's Sarah? Why are you going off on her? Why are you trying to kill Sarah? Did they make me wait in the front room at the Grove? No, not at all. Actually. Which was cool. Sarah is my best friend, babe. She's trying to go to sleep. Oh. Why were you commenting on here?
Good evening and welcome aboard Air Canada Rouge.
Thank you.
As you said, landing up, that you please place your belongings in the overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. Bonsoir, mesdames, messieurs, bienvenue à bord d'Air Canada Rouge. Comment que vous vous installez confortablement, nous vous demandons de ranger vos effets personnels dans le coffre supérieur ou sous le siège devant vous. Merci.
It's like you guys are like talking to your friends and like getting them to like be a part of the clique. It's kind of cool. I like it. I appreciate it very much.
generally don't
either.
I usually never fly.
That was on an old flight that I was on. Right there. That was an old flight right there. This is an A7R Mark III Sony. A7R Mark III Sony with a Sony lens.